It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And the stock and bond market took a backseat this week to Bitcoin mania as the digital currency jumped 40% in about 40 hours, smashing through five separate $1,000 barriers and surging past the $17,000 mark, only to fall the next morning to $14,000. How's that for volatility? Now, investors rushed into Bitcoin this week ahead of the launch of the first Bitcoin futures market set to go live this Sunday. Its gains so far this year are closing in on 2,000%, and that's sparking a frenzy that we haven't seen here on Wall Street in many, many years. Now, if you didn't know, Bitcoin is a digital form of money, except there's no government or central bank providing it or standing behind it. What Bitcoin is literally is software. You know, it's a computer program that runs across an interlinked network of computers and allows people to exchange value on the internet. Now, some people out there believe that Bitcoin is going to become a global currency, but many others believe it's just an investment mania. Whatever it is, it's up big this year, but guess what? It's not a record. In 2013, Bitcoin actually jumped more than 5,000%. Of course, the next year, it lost 60%. So our advice here at Payne Capital Management is caveat emptor. Let the buyer beware.